Staff at the City of Santa Rosa Emergency Operations Center has been working closely with the County of Sonoma and CAL FIRE to get you back to your homes and property. We understand that re-entering and viewing your property for the first time since you evacuated is going to be a difficult and emotional experience. The City of Santa Rosa has been working hard to support you by creating an organized process to let you access your property as smoothly and safely as possible. The process not only allows you to enter while initially restricting the general public, it equips you with important information and a bucket of safety items to take with you when you visit your property. There are several steps you will go through on the day we open your neighborhood up for the first time since the fire. First, before re-entering your neighborhood in the City of Santa Rosa, you'll drive to a registration point, a large parking lot, and you'll be directed into one of several lanes. A staff member will greet you and ask for your address and identification. Then you'll be issued an entry permit. Next, you'll pull ahead to a distribution area where you'll receive safety items, including gloves, goggles, masks, a bucket, and more. Let the staff know what quantity you will need, which will vary depending on how many family members are with you in the vehicle. There will be a maximum of 2 vehicles per household admitted during the restricted re-entry period. Finally, you will drive to the controlled access point we've identified for your neighborhood. A police officer at the entry point will ask to see your permit. Once you're cleared, you will be able to drive to your home site and remain there until the area closes for the day. We have planned to have resources staged in your neighborhood, including food, water, counseling, and other assistance. We know this is only the start. It's going to be a long road ahead to rebuilding. The City of Santa Rosa is committed to doing everything possible to see our residents through this process with helpful assistance and compassion.